Good morning, everybody. We are from South Africa's Mount Literacy School, Trichy, Tamil Nadu.
I am Adesh.
I am Sayed Nagarajan.
I am Abhinay.
Water is probably the most important resource we have. Any organism, be it a plant, animal, or human being, can survive without food for several weeks, but without water, would die in less than a week. Now let us see about the components of our boat. First is the base of the boat. Our base is made up of water bottles, plastic, reused and recycled water bottles, which makes it lightweight and will help the boat to float easily. Four motors have been attached on either sides and wheels are attached to them. Next is the conveyor belt. The conveyor belt is made up of a grip, anti-slip full grip mat which will not allow the objects to slip. Our dustbin is kept in the center of the boat. All the dust which is collected from the conveyor belt is transferred into the dustbin.
Now let's talk about the oil absorbing mechanism. The oil absorbing mechanism consists of activated carbon, sunboard, gear motor and a roller.
All boat runs on rechargeable batteries and solar panel. During the day, the solar panel recharges a battery and the battery gets recharged fully so that it can emit power to all the gear motors here.